The thing is, Kate makes some pretty questionable decisions, like moving to Atlanta.
Whatever, why are we talking about my sister?
I don't know.
You wanna fuck my sister, don't you?
Okay, your sister is attractive.
My twin sister? Which is basically like fucking me?
You remember graduation night?
You fucked Tina Scotto.
No, I was actually having the best night of my life with your sister.
What? You deflowered my sister? And I know all the fucking details?
Hello?
Hello, pizza boy.
Oh, it's a great mask. Oh, another one. I wish I can get stoned too.
Get him!
Whoa. No, dude, just take the pizza.
Oh, man. What do you want?
We gotta talk.
We have nothing left to say to each other.
Two guys in masks jumped me and strapped a bomb to my chest, and now I have less than 9 hours to rob a bank.
You're hysterical. Great joke. What the fuck? Is that thing real? And your first thought was to come to a school filled with young children?
Sometimes fate pulls out its big old cock and slaps you right in the face.
Painting the guns, painting the guns, painting the guns for the bank robbery. Cause we go in with our plastic guns and the cops will shoot us in our faces.